quick question on Washington Avenue Railroad Trust for Sidewalk. I know we're trying to get them to fix it.
Right, I was on the phone for about an hour on Friday regarding the sidewalk. There was a new representative in PennDOT, and what they had told me was, because I had been sending emails saying, where, you know, where are we as far as the sidewalk goes? And she finally gave me a call back and said that they had an ADA curb ramp project scheduled in conjunction with the Washington Avenue paving. And they were going to add that sidewalk onto that contract. But what has happened is Washington Avenue does not need ADA curb ramps because we did our streetscape project. So there's no curb ramp project issue, which means that they're not going to do anything with the trestle for us. So, well, not right now, because there's no curb ramp project going on, and they were going to kick that onto the back of that, and there isn't any schedule because the curb ramps don't need them. So she suggested that, and I talked to Fred Sapp, our building inspector. We verbally met with the railroad probably a year ago. They told me they weren't going to do anything. That was a gentleman from the real estate department. We are going to send out a formal notification to them that it's a public safety hazard. There's plenty of icing, people walking on the roadway. The borough does have the option in our borough ordinance, if we have an unsafe situation, we can remediate it and surcharge them for the cost. I don't know how successful we would be at getting monies returned from the railroad. So we have that option, but I would suggest that give us a little bit of time to take this. When PennDOT said they were going to handle it, I concentrated on that, but we're going to push a little harder with them and their legal department to see if we can't get something done.
Sounds good. I'd be in favor of moving that forward. Yeah. I mean, I was telling you earlier, of all the complaints you get at Bridgeville, that's probably the one I hear the most. What an eyesore that is, and how unsafe it is.
And we can get some prices for you.
As you say, we should probably get some prices so we at least can move forward.
So that you have an idea.
We can jump on it, then we'll try to charge them, and if we get it, great, if not, then it's going to be a sidewalk.
We can do that.
Yeah, we can do that.
Thank you very much, Lori.
You're welcome.